It's time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I just got that feeling. Feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Vieira. And it is Lozano. Lozano!
So close, the post!
And that's dealt with the problem.
Thought we got the equaliser then. And so did most of the crowd in this stadium, I think.
Best. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Neatly intercepted. Really tussling for the ball here. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And it's with Gullit.
Eusebio.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Ruud Gullit on the ball. I think the cross is on. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Now this is an interesting attack. A timely challenge. He's coming forward with some danger. Offside against Benzema. And it's with Gullit. Here's Vieira.
Eusebio.
That's a good challenge. Quincy Promise, Benzema, gets his foot in there, Best, Dembele, got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Frustrating for them really, that was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Karim Benzema. Penalty, well. The job, he's the specialist. So, away we go at 1-1. Now Eusebio. There's good progress with this attack.
Skill there.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
And it's with Gullit. Dembele.
Eusebio.
Saw the goal and went for it. Bounced down from the bar and the goal is given.
Oh, they don't half look spectacular, don't they, when they're going like that.
Off we go again, 2-1. Vieira. Ruud Gullit with Benzema. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
No, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
Benzema. That's Gullit in possession here. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Kondogbia. Ruud Gullit on the ball. Here's Eusebio. Dembele. Da Costa. Dembele. Maybe he'll cross it here.
This might be it.
Well, they got away with it in the end. Karim Benzema. Here they are, on the attack. He went in well. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit, can't mistake him. It's Vieira. Benzema. Benzema, great skill.
Letting the shot go!
Get this corner right, and they could be level. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Vieira. And he shoots from long range. Now Van Dijk. Opportunity in a wider area.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
All here, that little bit of daylight that they were after.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Slipping it through. Good vision. Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
It's Vieira. Ruud Gullit on the ball. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Ruud Gullit on the ball. Here's Vieira. Da Costa. Dembele. Now with slipping it through. Dembele. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Just making sure that each pass is successful when they'll...
Tried his luck! Oh, really close. Great technique there.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
Power of Patrick Vieira. Promise. Interception here by Vieira. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Best. Kondogbia. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Dembele. Dembele. Gonna tie his luck. He's refused to be beaten here.
Half-time whistle has gone, and it's three...